Senate Bill 627 and 925 modifies provisions relating to agriculture. The measure became this year's omnibus agricultural legislation. During Missouri Senate floor discussion on March 7th, sponsor Senator Brian Munslinger of Williamstown pointed out Senate Bill 627 consists of several different measures.
A product that is derived from non-animal source, including a laboratory, cannot use the term meat.
Senator Jamila Nasheed of St. Louis adds Senate Bill 627 and 925 also takes in her legislation.
Every year we see community gardens pop up in urban corridors. We're talking about fresh vegetables, fresh fruit.
Senate Bill 627 and 925 will become law on August 28th. It was signed by the governor on June 1st. Reporting from the state capitol, I'm Dean Morgan.